Good morning, students. This question is from steel structures. The slenderness ratio of a compression member is. Slenderness ratio represent किससे करी जाती है? Slenderness ratio represent करी जाती है lambda से. That will equal to effective length divided by minimum radius of gyration. That means effective length is equal to L effective divided by R minimum. X या Y direction में जिसमें भी radius of gyration minimum होगा, हम minimum direction हो रहा. L effective किस पे depend करती है? हमारी end conditions पे depend करती है कि end conditions मेरी fixed है, hinged है. उसके accordingly हमारा L effective change होता है. For the right answer for this question is option A. Thank you.